If you asked me what is love, I would say it is the warmth of a bed, the full hollow of a stomach, the low shelter of a roof, family and friends, God's sky so blue. And if I am lost, it is there, and if I am afraid, it cares. I wear it in the hope that I die with its letters on my chest and its hands to hold me where I lie. Love is not perfect, not by far or wide. It doesn't solve all our problems, but it tries.